Welcome to this video tutorial on how to complete an online assignment for your course in Moodle. First, find the proper assignment on your course's homepage. We will use this assignment as an example. Click on the assignment and you will see its description in this box.
Your assignments may vary. This box could contain the complete instructions for your assignment, but in many cases you will need to refer to other course materials. Some could even be included here as links. It's a good idea to keep a copy of the assignment instructions. To do this, first select the text by clicking at the top of the text and hold down the button as you drag the cursor to the bottom of all the text. It will appear highlighted like this. Next, press and hold the Control key and press C to copy it. Open a new document in your word processing program, Microsoft's Word, for example. Then press and hold Ctrl and press V to paste it. Save it in a folder with the other documents for the course. If the assignment is included here as a link, click on the link and follow the instructions for completing the assignment. In this example, we write our response directly into the assignment document, below the instructions, also known as a writing prompt. When finished, save it according to the assignment instructions. It is a good idea to add your name to the name of the document when you save it, and remember to save it in a well-organized spot where you can easily find it later. Now you have your assignment ready to upload and a way to submit it. Return to the assignment in your course and click Upload a File. A new field will be displayed. Now click Choose a File and you will see the File Picker window. In the middle of the left-hand column of this window, click Upload a File and then click the Browse box. Using this file upload window, find the document you want to upload, select it and click open, or simply double-click it. Now you will be returned to the file picker window. Click the upload this file box. Now you will see the file you chose listed in the upload a file field for the assignment. Simply click save changes, and the system will confirm that your file was uploaded successfully. Click continue. When you view the assignment, you will see your submission listed there.
That is how to complete an online assignment for your course in Moodle.